fly with us.
Welcome to Virtual Live After Five. I'm Eddie P, and we're here to bring you a really nice dish today. I'm not talking about food, I'm talking about good music. But before we get started, I want to share something with you. The Anchorage Downtown Partnership, Alaska Airlines, and the Atwood Foundation would like to honor and recognize the Dena'ina people on whose land the Dena'ina Center stands. And I think that's awesome, very appropriate. So now, let's talk about that dish. It's hot dish. That's our group today. And this is all brought to you by Alaska Airlines, the Atwood Foundation, and of course our friends at ADP. And our co-sponsors are KTVA Channel 11 and KNBA. I'm so very excited we get to do all this. And I'm not going to keep talking. I'm going to let this group of men, the hot dish, get you going. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Hot dish.
Thanks, ADP.
First met you, little girl, you told me that you would never go. But I looked into those blue eyes, seen your heart there as black as coal.
Run away on the first train, bound to ride, you've got to go. You can't stay another day, your shifting heart's black as coal.
Dark cloudy day, the black smoke as trains roll by. Thought I'd come and watch you walk away, arm in arm you walked on by.
Run away on the first train, band ride, you've got to go. You can't stay another day, your shifting heart's black as coal.
Met you, little girl, told me that you would never go. But I looked into those blue eyes, seen your heart there as black as coal.
Run away on the first train, land ride, you've got to go. You can't stay another day, your shifting heart's
black as coal.
We hope everybody's doing good out there. It's pretty exciting to play. For those of us don't know us, we're Hot Dish. This is our 10th year together, so we've been playing a lot of music and having a lot of fun along the way. So it's exciting to play for the partnership again. It's been a while.
Ready there, Dan?
Yes, sir.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Below that winter's eve,
you be such a cold-hearted hound? You left my side when warmth was what I needed. After all these years and roads together, so much for man's best friend. So much for man's best friend.
Across that snow together, across that frozen pond. You were by my side all day, yeah.
From the break of dawn, yeah. From the break of dawn. How could you be such a cold-hearted hound? You left my side when warmth was what I needed. After all these years and roads together, so much for man's best friend. So much for man's best friend.
Out to all the good doggies that are adventuring in the Chugach right now with their owners.
Well, on a rainy day like today, we like to think about places that might be a little bit warmer. And this next tune is written about such a place. It's called Paia. We hope you enjoy it. Strange people. people doing strange things in an even stranger way. In my mind, I'm back in Paia Town. There's no place I'd rather be on a cold and dreary day. In my mind, I'm back in Paia Town. Granola girl walking out of the health food store. A carefree smile and a twinkle in her eye. I can smell the salty air. I smell the pocalo. In my mind, I'm back in Paia Town. I know Alaska Airlines can get you there.
I know. It's not a very Hawaii day out there, but that sure is a mighty fine Hawaiian shirt you've got.
Well, thank you, Dan.
I like that.
Matthew's known for wild and crazy shirts. That might take the cake. What? It's very 80s.
How would you describe that print?
It's called Bananarama.
Bananarama.
Fofana.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
On this
Matthew
next tune, we're going to feature...
on the mandolin.
Thank you, Sam. On this next tune, we're going to feature our very own Mr. Lucas Soden over there to my left. He wrote this next one. It's called Knows a Better Answer. Hope you like it.
day. You got me staring at my phone back. You got me afraid to run away. I keep holding my breath in the corner, waiting for you to call. It's been three long weeks since I heard you speak. Knows a better answer, none at all. Seems I finished all my whiskey. Now it seems I finished all my beer. Now I find myself in the back of some old bar, waiting for your words to reach my ear. And I keep holding my breath in the corner, waiting for you to call. It's been three long weeks since I heard you speak. Knows a better answer, none at all. Breath in the corner, waiting for you to come. It's been three long weeks since I heard you speak. Knows a better answer, none at all. I keep holding my breath in the corner, waiting for you to come. It's been three long weeks since I heard you speak. Knows a better answer, none at all. I said, knows a better answer.
Lucas Soden on the guitar.
One, two, three.
I remember those days, our Jedi fighting ways, gold mines, gold coin, digging flat gold. You can master the force, you can master a man, bury your seat.
Pockets, but we won't feed. KTVA, up, up and away, at speed, sailing to the sky. This bus may have wings, but they're tiny little things, and in the end, there's not a man can fly. Down at the bottom of the hill,
there's
a secret to clean up the spill. Drill and drill and can't clean up the spill. Deep in a child can't see. I may not know what the future will bring, but I know
feature a pretty new one here for Hot Dish. That's one written by our fine guitar player over there, Mr. Lucas Soden. This one's called After All. It's Jay Straw's favorite song. That's Jay Straw on the bass for those paying attention.
Don't pay attention.
Unless you're trying to learn the song, of course, in which case, do pay attention.
That's right. If you're following along at home.
Starts off with the descension B-A-G. And then it just follows on a 1-5-4.
Something like that.
And what key is it in, Jay, for us at home?
What key was that in, again, for those who know it, Lucas?
D.
D?
D.
D. D. All right.
Major.
One, two, three.
Stuck in the mud here once again. The wheel it don't move, the wheel it don't spin. We've been down this road before, but never so far and never so sure. Of what we got, of what we know, we're gonna make it. Yeah, we're gonna make it after all, after all. The wind it don't move, the wind it don't blow. But we got our oars, we're ready to roll. And we are so strong, and we are so sure.
Of what we got.
grass and the snow. The stars that shine and it's 40 below. We got a fire and it's starting to grow. And we are so strong and we are so sure of what we got, of what we know. Yeah, we're gonna make it after all, after all, after all, after
Live After Five, the best time ever. We've got hot dish right here. Now you know what I'm talking about. Thank you, Alaska Airlines and the Atwood Foundation. As a matter of fact, we got Alaska Airlines right here. Gemma from Alaska Airlines. Hi, Gemma. How you doing?
Well, hello. Thank you, Eddie. And hot dish, great music. I really enjoy being here. And Alaska Airlines strives to support our communities and organizations that help support our employees and our guests here in the state. And we're just very proud to partner with the Anchorage Downtown Partnership on the Live After Five concert series this summer. And we really enjoy working with everyone here at the team. So thank you for having me today.
Well, thank you for coming to visit today. That's Gemma from Alaska Airlines. Now, while you were talking, it brought to mind some things that you guys have in common with our other sponsor, which is the Atwood Foundation, and also with the Anchorage Downtown Partnership. Now, they both are nonprofit organizations that support each other, and they support efforts down here. And I was looking at the Anchorage Downtown Partnership one. It says, is a limited nonprofit organization working to enhance the vibrancy of the downtown community, and we accomplish this by hosting free events in downtown Anchorage. And you guys are part of that too. I just thought that was interesting. I wanted to share. And these are the kind of things that you get down here, a little hot dish with these guys here. You guys are awesome.
Thank you. You had me dancing.
I couldn't stop my foot from moving.
We love free events.
Yeah, see, and we do too. So thank you to our sponsors once again. Our co-sponsors, KTVA Channel 11, the guys that edit and everything, they do all this, such a good job. And we also have to thank KNBA because you get to hear it there as well. So I got to get back to the music. Let's do that. Back to the hot dish.
Thank you, Eddie. We're going to feature Dan Harder on this next one, Splashdown.
One, two, three.
About the place we've always been exploring. Places might not be again, love born. Remember, you were my best friend. I'm gonna rise and splash.
come through the door. Breathe the air on the ground. It's the first time after before.
Summertime in Alaska, and everybody's headed down to the Kenai or headed to the Susitna River and places in out in Bristol Bay, and the salmon are running, and the song is about Alaska salmon and that sort of journey, that big journey they make from their home river out into the ocean for thousands of miles and many years and fight back to get where they come from. That defines us as Alaskans in many ways. So well, we hope you enjoy it.
Hey, Sam, what's a lawyer's favorite river?
I don't know.
The Sioux Sitna.
Miles behind, countless lay ahead. Swimming home, I saw your silver flash. I was deep.
determined to find you without fail. I'll swim the ocean blue just to get back home to you. Navigate the Nez Devils Canyon, kiss the glacier just to get back home to you.
Mamas, don't let your bassist, your children grow up to be bassists.
Little Talking Heads number. Mr. Lucas Soden, take us away.
I'm wearing the pajama. I ride on hot potato. I can't hear you here on this mountaintop. Oh, oh, oh. Living wild, wild life. I got some news to tell you. Oh, oh, oh. About wild, wild life. Here comes now the doctor in charge. Oh, oh, oh. She living wild, wild life. I know that's how you like it. Oh, oh. With your conscience, you risk with your partner. He's sitting on a windowsill, but he spends his time behind closed doors. Check out Mr. Businessman. Oh, oh, oh. Living wild, wild life. On his way to the stock exchange. Oh, oh, oh.
It's been a pleasure playing for everybody out there in virtual land. We're going to do one more number for you, and it's a brand new Hot Dish tune. It's called Same Old Game. Hope you like it.
One second, please.
Anybody out there is playing the six-string bass? If you just watch what I play, you'll be able to play along at home.
Happy little trees.
Thank you. sunshine were dead. Nothing ever remains the same. I don't care, back on my horse and find some way to stop. I'll just keep on losing the same old game. Losing the same old game. Watching the rain pouring down. It's got me feeling so blue. The thunder keeps rolling across the prairie. Oh Lord, won't you carry me home to you? Oh Lord. Still got my name. If I don't learn how to change or how to grow, I'll just keep on losing the same old game. Losing the same old game. Watching the rain pouring down. It's got me feeling so blue.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Well, this is always the worst part of virtual Live After Five, the end. But the best time ever. Hot Dish was certainly hot. And you know, what do you call that kind of music anyway? What is that? Bluegrass?
Some.
Bluegrass.
Some type of blue. Bluegrass people get offended.
Oh, okay, it's real close. I love it, and I believe everybody else did too. So thank you for joining us. Of course, you know this is brought to you by the Alaska Airlines and the Atwood Foundation. And if it wasn't for Anchorage Downtown Partnership, none of this would be arranged. So look who I brought, Amanda from the Anchorage Downtown Partnership. Hi, Amanda.
Hi, Eddie.
I scare people.
Thank you so much. These are uncertain times in our community, but we are not uncertain people. Anchorage Downtown Partnership remains committed to a clean, safe, and vital downtown, and we are so grateful for this opportunity to bring in local musicians to celebrate what makes our community so great, and it's talented local artists, great live music, and sponsorship from folks like Alaska Airlines, Atwood Foundation, KTVA, and KNBA. So we're so grateful for everyone being here today with us. We're so grateful for the support from our sponsors and to have a great community with wonderful live music. So thank you so much.
Well, thank you, Amanda. And you said you hit the nail right on the head. We are in uncertain times, but we're not uncertain people. Is that what you said? Something like that. I can never remember. But anyway, it was all good. Thank you, Amanda. So I want to say see you later. Thank you, guys. Did we introduce everybody? Do we know who you are? I know you are. I know you. What? Mostly? Okay. Well, we're going to say goodnight and thank you, Alaska Airlines, one more time, the Atwood Foundation and Anchorage Downtown Partnership and KTVA and KNBA, and it's been a wonderful time. See ya!